It's 10:41 p.m. right now and I can't sleep, so might as well do a haul.
Hey friends, welcome to my channel. My name is Howie and today I'm going to be doing a Shein haul. This is my first time ordering from Shein, so we're gonna see how it goes. Just for reference, I wear a US 6 or 8 for dresses or a medium, and I wear size 10 to 12 in pants or large. And then shirts, I either go medium or large depending on what kind of style it is or how I want the fit to be. And I got these pants that I want to wear to a concert in like 2 days. So I want to try them, make sure they fit so I can plan my outfit. You like my outfit? Anywho, I got like 11 items. I got this too, which is not clothes, obviously. It's just for incense. You just like put them in a little hole and it holds it straight up. The first item is that ripped dress. Just like the material is very thin. I don't know what any of them are called, so I'll just link them in the description. And I'm wearing like these short things and my bra. She got a little slit right there. I like her. Yeah. What do you guys think? I definitely like it. It's a lot thinner than I was expecting. Like a see-through. But I like the length of this. And I was not expecting the slits. I'm gonna grade the quality. I'd say like the material, maybe like 5 out of 10. Fit, 9 out of 10. Comfort, 10 out of 10. This one I got because I don't know, it reminds me of like spring and summer, and I don't really have colorful stuff, let alone like dresses. I think I own like 2 or 3 dresses, literally, and I don't wear them. But the it's ribbed again. I do love ribbed things, but I like the colors on this, and it has a little cinch on the side, so I can adjust it. I do, however, wish that it was long sleeve, but I have sneakers that I plan on wearing with this, which is why I picked this color. Oh my god, I love this one. I can wear it at the length it is already, or we can cinch her up. What do you guys think? Like this? Or like this? I'm liking the cinch, honestly. I like it. It does fit a lot looser, so I could have sized down if I wanted to. We're gonna give the quality a 6. I think it's definitely better than the other one. The fit, I'll give it a 7 out of 10. Just because it's a little looser up here. It's probably because I ain't got enough titties to fill it up. But it fits fine from here down. But up here it's a lot looser than I'm comfortable with. So, yep, I like her. Definitely keep it. Next. They're all like relatively cheap. I think the most expensive thing I got was the pants, and it was like $25. And the dresses, honestly, were like $8 to $15 max. What the hell is this? This one's really cute. It has an intricate back. Like this? That looks just as weird. Imagine I know. I think maybe I'm wearing it wrong, but I like it. This one I would have sized up and gotten a large. It's definitely a dress if I like sit down and eat. When I get out, this should pop up. I'd probably return this. I don't like it as much as I thought I would. And it's been in my cart for so long, so it's a shame. But maybe I'll keep it for like a week. Play around really cute. Honestly, it looked way cuter on the model than it does in person. Like, the colors are not as vibrant. And also, like, look, there's pieces already that are coming off. It's weird because, like, the back piece is like this. It's nice and thick. Or, like, the front, I suppose. And then the back is, like, I don't know how to explain it. Look at it. Actually, I'm gonna go look at it. Unfortunately, this is going back as well. Like, this feels so loose. My tits are small. This fits really nice. However, I will get the material, despite how much I was talking earlier. A 9 out of 10 is super, like, smooth and thicker than all the other dresses I've tried. I wish it was a two-piece, you know? So I could get this in a medium and get the top in small. Again, I have sneakers that would look so cute. But no. Look how cute it would be as just a skirt. With, like, crop tops. I'm out of breath, my guy. I think it's the same one as the first dress I tried, just in a different color, so I'll probably keep it as well. Interestingly, ah, fucking hell, the dress smells weird, like just this one, they don't smell weird, but the material of this one feels way better than the first dress I tried, even though they're literally the same dress in different colors. And this fits looser than the first one. No need to keep it on for so long when I know that I like it. I said I like it like that. I really wanted a maxi skirt for a very long time. Although I think that might be a little too small for me. It's like this shimmery. Whoa, Nelly. It's super see-through. I got it in a large. But honestly, I just like the material. You can't really see it in the camera. It has this, like, shimmery thing, and it's kind of like satin. Do you guys wear your skirts from the top up, from the bottom down? That doesn't make sense. From the bottom up, or from the- Oh my god! It's so cute! And it feels like the perfect height. I'm 5'1" or 5'2" on a good day. It is so cute. Than I anticipated, but I probably will have to wear, like, shorts underneath because they are very see-through. The top is super cute. Whoa, it's again a ribbed material, like this little V-shape crop top. I would probably just wear it with a pasty as is. It fits a little loose even though I got it in the medium, even though I'm, like, on the bigger side. Or, like, mid-size. My boobies are small, like, in proportion when compared to the rest of my body. So, I don't know. I like it, though. Look, it's so cute. I got it in a medium. It's very see-through. But it has these adjustable straps. This I could definitely wear, like, a bra with, as long as it was, like, a really fine string. It's super see-through. But again, super cute. Probably keeping. I'm like 34C in bras. Or a medium. Very support. Very light support. So if you're a bigger chested woman, boob tape. Or maybe it's not the one for you. I don't know, I don't like it as much as I thought I would. I think this one's gonna have to be a no for me. This is the same thing as the green one. I do like this one a lot. It's a lot longer than the other crop tops. Again, I don't have the cleavage to fill it. However, with some lube tape, it would look nice. It fits a lot bigger than I was expecting. It's very similar to this top, but this is a lot shorter and it's thinner, and the strap is uber.
I think that for the biggest chested girls, I recommend this one over this one.
Let me try on my pants real quick before it cuts off.
Look at how pretty these pants are, even if they don't fit.
It's just like a very floral pant. It doesn't fit. That ass is too fat. I got it in large, which says it's a US 10, but it doesn't fit. It goes like halfway through my thighs and then it stops.
So maybe I'll get an extra large next. I literally got a large, so I don't know. But that was my Shein haul. I don't know what I'm gonna wear to the concert because I was planning on wearing those pants with a crop top. Thank you for watching this video. Let me know what other hauls you would like to see me do. Be safe, be smart, have fun. Subscribe to my channel and like this video.